The green light is on. That means, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. I am the Game Dummy. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Sunday night. So, as you may have noticed, my voice is in a little bit of a lower octave right now, and that is because I have roommates. And unfortunately for us, not for them, they have decided to go ahead and take a nap. And I, trying to be a gracious roommate, do not want to wake them up, so I'm going to do my best to keep my voice down. So this may very well be the very first edition of the Game Dummies ASMR video, so hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Hopefully you don't fall asleep because of how low I'm keeping this, but let's go ahead and jump right back in. So since the last time I played, I have seemed to have taken care of every single high school mission that needed to be taken care of for the time being. Hopefully, let me lower this a little bit.
Hey, Haley. What's up?
There we go.
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions, they banded together to make you a thank you gift.
Oh, look at that. That's how nice sweet of them.
But Spider-Man can't accept gifts unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great, but I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
You know, it is considered rude to not accept a gift from somebody, so let's go ahead and just take care of that really quick. But first, hey, check it out. We got a prowler situation. So let us see if we can find it. Oh, come on, dude. You should have stuck the landing. Look how painful that would have been, regardless of whether you're Spider-Man or not. Okay, let's see. Oh, look at that.
There it is.
Okay, here we go. These kind of give me a little bit of trouble, so let's hope I can hit this. Alright. Get out of here, pigeons. I think they're mocking me because I couldn't do it right away. Okay, let's see. Ah, here we go. Huh, that's interesting. I could have sworn. There it is. Come on, gotta get into that right spot. Here we go. Okay, no more lasers, please. Let's not have any more lasers. I'd appreciate no lasers.
Webs will keep the will in place.
Okay, so we do that. And then, there we go. Now, oh, I guess I gotta do it for the other one, too. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Can't hide from me.
Alright, what have we got here? Apparently only Miles can do this. Alright, Prowler stash complete. And some crime, because of course.
Hey Miles, got an alert from the stash at my old place.
You lived in that penthouse?
Back in the early Prowler days, when I was on Fisk's payroll.
Fisk?
Yeah, I know. Still remember when I got the keys. I wanted to impress my big bro. So
wow, look at that.
But he was ashamed because he knew how I got it.
Whatever Dad felt, I know he always loved you.
Look at that side headlock.
That nephew. Maybe one day I'll believe.
So I do want to stop that, but I did want to hear that entire conversation. So now that I've done so.
I'm glad I don't know about Uncle Aaron and Dad. I wonder what other stories they have.
Do not like it.
Y'all really never learned, huh?
Spin him. Yeah, that's right. Do not like bullies. Upsie daisy. And throw you down. No damage taken. Oh no. Okay. Gotta take him over.
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Whoa! Admittedly, I didn't think he was gonna swing that far. And I can't do the fly right now because I'm holding somebody. Dude, imagine being the person being carried by Spider-Man, just like, oh my god, don't drop me! Don't drop me!
We'll be there in a second.
Alright, we're almost there. Okay. There we go. Oh, that was actually kind of smooth.
Touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
All right. Hopefully their healthcare system in a video game world is a lot better than the real life one. Okay, let's see. A gift. Oh, right, and we leveled up. Nice. I guess this all has to count for something.
They didn't have to do this.
Okay, hold on. You know I want a picture. And, oh, actually, you know what? Because I don't want the triangles to show up. Let's do this. Now that he's already there, let's adjust. And let's hide the UI. There we go. I don't know if you guys saw, but on the YouTube page, the last picture that I took in the game is the thumbnail for this, for that video. So I think that's what I'll do as far as the Spider-Man game, is I'll take screenshots in-game. Those will be the thumbnails. I think that'll be pretty cool. All right. Let's see what the gift is. New Spider-Man suit. All right. What? Holy crap. That's freaking rad. You know what? That's rad. That's so rad. Holy crap, I'm loving these costumes. Okay, it's time to switch over to Peter. We've had fun with you, Miles, but... Really, dude? That's what you're doing? Alright, fine.
Hey, Pete. You ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
I'm excited to show you.
But there's a wind current right there.
Gotta grab this call from MJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Crap.
Yeah, whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader, some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging.
If I can get
a story on the front page...
One sec! If that gas truck blows up, it'll take out the whole block! Hey! Are you crashing my fighter, or am I crashing yours?
That means there's another Spider-Man nearby. Alright, well, before we fight, we gotta... There it is. No shooty-shooty. And set you on the floor. Oh, what the? All right. Oh, double team, baby. Super slash. Gotta love it. Man, he even looks like a freaking pyro. He's got the whole setup and everything. Down on the ground he goes.
Sweet. I gotta bounce, but I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me.
you gotta love memes. All right, here we go. Okay, let's see. MJ should be calling back any moment now. Ah, it's on the other side of the bridge, huh? All right.
I'm back. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest looking guy.
Interesting.
Now we'll finally go after Kraven.
If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Here we go. And then I might be able to jump off of there. Here we go. Poof. Gotta love it. Yes, yes. What's not in focus here? Okay, subject. Ah, here we go.
Good, good.
The little Taiyaki cart. Oh.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here.
Man, I remember when social media first blew up.
Chief Clark, everything okay?
Oh, crap.
We were about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of...
Hold on. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
What?
Think you ran a few reds, guys.
Not really a big fan of you guys doing that. Coming for ya.
No, you ain't taking us.
Yes, I am. I don't know if I'm supposed to push any buttons or not. I guess not this time around. I do not like reckless driving. Alright. Now, what was it that you were saying, Captain? Whee!
Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Of course I'm going to help them.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Alright, let's see. Oof, it's kind of in the opposite direction. Oh, look at that. People are trying to sell me posts. Let's see. What did it say here? It says, Master Raw. I can't read that. The Game Dummy. Have a good stream. 100 views for 5 cents only? No, it's 50 cents. Easy with Get Viewers Pro. Awesome. Thank you for that. I'm going to go ahead and deny it, though. Of course, if you are watching, make sure you say hello and tell me what you guys think of the first ASMR episode of the Game Dummy stream. Let's take a look at something here real quick before we jump back into the game. Man, it's crazy. I didn't think I was going to actually ever do this. Okay. All right. Here we go. Just wanted to check that really quick. Go ahead, minimize, and jump right back into this. All right. So, we got to take down or help take away some debris from a damaged hospital so that they can tear it down. Hopefully build a better one, you know. We are in New York. I think Tony Stark might have some say into what goes into it. Oh, yeah, that's going to help. Oh, yeah, that's it. Get those wind currents. Wait, what? Oh, holy crap. All right. We got a blue one. Whoa. Oh, holy crap.
The sandcastle competition starts now. And no cheating.
Oh, dear.
You just had to make it hard, huh?
And bring you up. Air combo. Drop you down. Oof. Right into that. Right into that. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Up you go. All right. Smashy, smashy.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marco was really laying low these past few years. Would have helped him if I'd known he was in trouble.
Yeah, but you don't. Well, you do have that social media app, too.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the Raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
I didn't realize it was actually helping him out, but okay. I'll have to make sure I look around for those. Here we go. Wait, hello. We saw that blue light, no? Oh, crap! That's not good! Okay, hold on. Climb up. There we go. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Criminals have stashed tech parts throughout the city. Find them and take them out of the criminals' hands.
Underground tech.
Huh.
The tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures.
Nice.
Miles, know we can put this stuff to better use.
Hey, what's up?
Just wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Beast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Can you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with everything.
I'll call him right now. But don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey, you know I'd much rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now.
Nightmare.
Especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic.
Spider-Man's got his priorities, right? Alright.
We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one.
Ah, crap.
There's no crews in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator.
No. All right, let's try to get everybody out as quickly as possible.
Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy.
Oh,
Mighty Daddy proud.
It's so adorable. Hey. All right.
I find the people. Clark gets them out.
All right. Let's see here.
Help!
Thank you.
Hey, Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
All right, where else
are we going?
Oh, dear.
Spider-Man's here.
Easy, easy. Yeah, that's right, man. We got you. Wow! Oh, look at that. I got a little shock jet. All right. Got to be careful. Those rats are huge. They've almost become like civilians of New York at this point.
Time to test out my pulse blast.
Dang! This thing packs a punch. Kind of want to find another rat and shoot it. Ah, I should try to be as nonviolent as possible. All right, hold on. I love how it looks like it's actually making a webbing out of that.
Thank you.
Alright.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
His breathing exercises again.
Woosah is the best thing I can recommend. Don't worry, pal. I'm a coming. Sorry. Didn't mean to spook ya.
Fire and Rescue's on the way. Just try not to move. They'll have you out of here soon.
Okay. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Looks like I need to go up. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
My insurance better cover this price.
Let's go ahead and jump on. Very nice. Okay. Spider-Bot uses compressed air to power its jump jets. When the supply is emptying, landing will replenish it.
Hey, Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me.
Spider-Bot has the abilities to fly a lot. Hey, that one actually didn't sound so bad. All right, let's see here. There it is.
Help!
Oh, crap.
Just hang on.
Let's go ahead and knock that off.
Get me out of here.
Come on. Hold on to the webbing.
Thank you.
There we go.
Rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. But I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Purple jacket. Make sure you help them.
Hey, Clark. I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped in
here. Really? I'm not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
This should be interesting. Purple suit, huh? Well, it's not DC, so this isn't the Joker. Let's see who we got. Oh, interesting. Oh, all right, fair enough. Open says me. Open says Spider-Bot.
This will take some maneuvering.
Nope. Oh. I didn't realize I was going to fall there. Ah, crap. Sorry. Oh, man, I didn't realize it was that bad of a connection. Okay. And incoming landing. All right. Can I make it all the way across? No, but maybe I can make it from there to there to there. Alright. Alright. Up here. And over here. Alright. Is that who I've been dealing with this entire time? We're out. The explosives will bury whatever's left of him. And the evidence. Kill someone. Not liking that, not one bit. Yeah, we got something from Server Lycan. If 2,000 was deposited into your Cash App, what will you use it for? DM an Instagram and answer I'm blessed streamers. You know what, if I had a Cash App, I probably would accept it, but I have no Cash App, so thank you. Appreciate ya. Okay.
I've fought these people before. Organized and fanatical.
Wow. Yeah. One, two. Let's see here.
What are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Oh dear. Ooh, right in the face. Take that!
So, what's my prophecy? Endless fighting? Death by building? Those four arms? Become a giant man-spider?
Oh, you know what? That actually happened once before. Or at least in a different universe. Yes, I do. Oh, crap. Uh-oh.
Is everyone okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
Yeah.
We are better than you ever will be. Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to survive.
Tommy!
Finish him off before the police get here. I don't know if that's going to work out for you guys. Ah! Come here! No, you don't. And take this. Ha! Oh, hopefully we'll be able to pull these guys out. Uh-oh. We got a runner. Never mind. Oh, dear. That's not the Tinkerer, is it?
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Raith.
Never did like my smoking.
Oh, no.
Yuri.
Lowlifes call me Raith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried. Where have you been?
So this was part of the DLC that I unfortunately wasn't able to get to.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. They said it couldn't be done.
Way to go, Peter Parker.
Other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Complete all the flame missions to earn a custom suit. Well, it doesn't look like there's any of them right now, so we'll go ahead and just jump on into the main storyline. Fly, fly. Flying and swinging, swinging and flying. Best way to go through New York City. Oh, damn, he would have belly flopped on there.
Hey, friendly people, what's been up? I found the sweetest email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BBA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster up. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with me. Sometimes, the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference.
Gonna take out that last one. Got it. Now for everybody to take a beating. Come on up. And okay, you know what? I am not happy with you. Knock it off. Poison Rana. Oh, wise guy, eh? That'll show you what's what.
Stop the fires before they could hurt anyone inside. But that was close.
Jerks. Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's take a picture, shall we? Huh. Oh, there it is. Apparently there's a picture to be taken. Come on, pull out the camera, dude. Was it the basketball courts? Or is it these people playing chess? Let's see here. Maybe. Alright, let's see here. What am I looking for? Feast. It's gotta be Feast. Really? Alright, break in, let's go. Shoot. I'll have to come back. Spider-Man do what Spider-Man do.
A sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York.
I'll have to come back for that in a second. On the way back, I guess. Alright, here we go.
Some jerks are trying to break into that building. Oh, did you lose your keys? Happens to me all the time.
Alright, you know what? Everybody come together now.
Anyone, please. There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, might have to switch out the Spidey suit. All the holes are starting to appear on it.
We're almost there.
Here we go. Just so that we don't end up crashing on anybody. Nice. Here we go.
And now you're in much better hands.
So much better hands.
Thank you.
Alright. Cool, cool, cool. You know what? Let's see if we can afford some new suits, shall we? Alright, we can definitely get the Scarlet 3 suit. Let's see. We've got... Oh, so sick. Alright, but let's see what else we can get here, okay? Alright, that one just needs tech parts. But you know... Ooh, wait a minute. Hello. Alright. What do we got here? You know, I saw this one. Yeah. There is 2099 Spider-Man. Ooh, movie Spider-Man. All right. Okay, we already got this one. Yeah, let's go ahead and do Brooklyn 2099. Seems tactical. We got the hybrid suit with the AI bots all over it. Can't go wrong with a classic. The amazing suit. Life story suit, huh? Alright. Amazing from the movie. Nice, okay. Let's see, he's already owned that one, and he's already got that one. So I've unlocked everything I can so far with Miles. And it looks like I've gotten everything for Pete as well. Alright. So let's do a balanced upgrade. Let's go up little by little. Increase damage by 10%. Base damage goes up 110. All right. Focus. Increase focus gained by attacking webbed up enemies. Very nice. Upgrade that increases your speed and new traverse abilities. All right. It's, man, we've been picking up a lot of stuff, man. Increases health now to 120. Beautiful. Doing a little bit more damage with those hero tokens. We can do it because of the rare parts. Double focus adds an additional focus bar. Heal more frequently or use two focus bars to perform finishers on brute enemies. Those big guys are not going to know what hit them. All right. And finally, ooh, we might even be able to do a few more of these. Maybe not. Yeah, we're kind of low on tech parts now. But still, nice little build up there. Okay, so what can we do? We can use some... Ooh. Let's see. We got ricochet rebs. But we can't use that just yet. Look at that. Concussion burst. Very nice. Okay, hold on a second. So if I update this... Increase max shot count by 4. You know what? I want to have some fun with these web grabbers. These are a lot of cool stuff. Actually, before that, though, let's take a look at the skills for everybody. Okay, we've got 10 skill points. Very good, very good. I should really upgrade more often. Well, nowhere else to go, right? Bada-bing. Okay. L1 triangle to propel yourself. Okay. You got one for that. How about one for Miles? Let's see. Venom punch extra 4s. Bam! Look at that. There's also the Venom jump. You know what? Let's go with the Venom punch on this one. And then let's go for some double team attacks. Or something that both characters can use. Hold triangle to attach web to an enemy's weapon, and then tap R1 to disarm and whip the weapon back with force. I'm really tired of getting shot at, so this is probably a good way to go. Okay. Alright, let's go with some more Miles stuff. Venom dash. It's a double dash, okay. Immediately after performing a Venom dash, press L1 triangle to follow up with a second free Venom slash. Ooh, dash, not smash. Alright, how about that? Oh, nope, not doing anything else for there. Spider shock. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo! Man, that looks pretty. Okay. Double team time. Something for both of them. Okay. While diving, continue holding R2 to perform a super kinetic loop maneuver and generate a boost of speed. A loop-de-loop. Alright. We got 3 skill points left, so it looks like we'll be able to do one of each. Alright, well, let's just go ahead and build it up. One for you. Let's see. If you use the Venom Jump on one target, the recharge of the Venom Jump starts at 50%, so you can do it a little more often if it's only on one person and not a party. Okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and add it up. There it is. All the skill points have been used. So now we get to decide. Okay. So the only thing that he has right now is that's an alternate is the Chain Lightning and the Venom Punch. So because I just upgraded the Venom Punch, I'll probably get more use out of that, even though I do love the Chain Lightning. So let's go for that for right now. All right. And it looks like Pete has everything on there for a move, so he doesn't have anything extra, so that's good there. However, I do not want the 2099 suit. Let's go with the movie suit, yeah? Let's see. And for Miles, you know what? We gotta go with the Boricua costume. That's so sick, man. Let's see. There's a couple of, you know what? I'll stick with the black so that everything else punches out with it. Man, that is such a cool costume. I love it. Okay. Oof. Sorry, folks. I've been leaning forward in order to speak to you guys. Let's go ahead and just take a quick look at something here really quick. All right. Everything is still going very solid. So we're going to go ahead and continue from here. So, Oh, wait, before we do anything else, there is a crystal here. Let's go ahead and take care of that for good old Sandman. It's time to beat up some sand clones. Alright.
Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere.
It's every crevice. There's sand in spots I didn't know you can get sand in. Bring them all together. Shoot, I was hoping to get this to swing it around like that. Oh, you want to join me? How nice. Incoming.
Should probably check out that crystal now.
Smashy, smashy.
So alone during all this. His back against the wall. I can relate.
You gotta love the writing for this, and that they're able to put a very sympathetic theme to the characters. You know, like if you really think about when comics first started, bad guys were just bad guys primarily just to be bad guys, you know, like the hero needed someone to fight. Inflation through the roof. Feckless government. Oh, you know what? I can actually see another one.
On the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face
is Spider-Man.
Of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take no prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate.
Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please?
Oh, why did he jump up? Whee! There we go. Yeah, not gonna lie. Oh, woo! No, you don't. Yeah. What are the members we got?
I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Damn.
Whoever they are, they definitely read up on Marco.
Yeah, Kraven don't play. That's why. All right. Oh boy. Oh dear. Fly, fly! The Emily May Foundation. Finally into the main story mode after almost 45 minutes.
Wow. I was wondering what this place was.
I didn't see no backpack. Where'd he hide the backpack?
That's Emily's tree.
May Bluff, in memory of May Parker.
You made it.
I thought you said this was a story.
Whoa, what happened there?
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less... this, but my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter Parker! So, what do you think?
Green Goblin.
It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in.
Always talking mess, aren't you?
And now that you're on board, This place is really gonna start cooking.
Particle accelerator. Agriculture and energy. Damn, look at this place.
Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh. Really?
I love how there's like a little splice of Willem Dafoe in that face.
Decide for himself.
Alright.
How cool would it have been if they were actually able to get Willem Dafoe to do the voice?
You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring.
Oh, I already lost the badge. Sorry.
So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you...
I got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Like the sound.
I put my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world.
I love the sound setting. Like, you go into the elevator and you start hearing the echo.
You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees. Or, to be more precise, on bee predators.
Yes, this is Catherine. May I ask who's calling? Oh, of course. Put him through. Dr. Milligan, I'm at work. Was everything okay with Teddy's labs?
Here, follow me.
Ringworm? But that's okay, right? There's just a puppy pill we can give our little fur baby.
Oh, dear.
I'll make sure the dog walker picks up the prescription today. How long does he need to be kept away from the dog run? Not long. Well, we'll make it work. Can't be those parents.
Peter, this way.
I'm sorry. I was literally engrossed in that conversation about a dog. Oh, poor doggo. Got warm ring.
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator, the carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees.
I've seen so many of those videos of saving the bees, and I love, because the woman that does them, I love that she only shows the one where there's like gentle bees, like she actually gets to put her hands on there, and I wonder if someone's going to look into that and be like, I want to be a beekeeper, and then realize, not all bees are going to be like that. Be careful out there, folks, if you're going to do it. Oh, one last thing, I do remember that... around the time that Avengers Endgame came out, Dorkly did a comic for like what actually Thanos was doing, and realizing that he was actually destroying the world.
Whoa.
Because of the fact that he would destroy the very delicate ecosystem. Like, half the bees are gone, so there goes a major portion of the food that gets pollinated. Oh man, that would have been terrible. What was he thinking?
It's cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting them, the better our drones are at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them.
Oh, nice!
I mean, admittedly, you do need some sort of predators out there. Yeah, if I could only use this on the spider tech.
Oh, yeah. Gotta protect the hive. Nice.
It was all a video game to you, isn't it, Peter? Oh, here we go.
Little bee wolf, you still get to pollinate another day, too. Gotcha.
You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Wait, with this? This is a session? I was just playing a video game.
Those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Damn.
Oh, I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural network speed.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
What are we looking at in here? Yeah, it's just, they're just being scanned, but we don't know what they are.
Sorry, in a hurry.
Harry, a moment, if you please.
Doc Connors?
Any chance I can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh, yes.
It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise.
Everyone seems to say that.
Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope.
Impulsive
it's
thoughts.
Never been better. That's what worries me.
Something can't be too perfect, apparently. Dad Bun, what is going on, man? Hope your Sunday's going really well.
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call. But, feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
Alright. Well, let's...
So that was crazy.
Let's find some more toys to play
it
with.
It seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around.
And apparently there's someone over here that's coming up on there. Yeah, sorry to hear that, bud, but the best thing about, you know, not being really great is that the next thing that'll happen is things go up. Can't go down forever. So, hang in there, man.
Hey, what are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now. But
you
want to
be doing? No, I don't stream on Mondays.
Nice. I'll try to come back.
If you take a look at the schedule on Twitch, I stream Sunday, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Every other day it's like going to the gym, trying to work out, pick up a book, try to you know, get a good balance of growth. Ooh, what's that fish icon? Feed fish. Okay.
Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Hell yeah.
Yeah?
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation.
Oh. Wait, Stranger Things Day? I wasn't aware of that. Hold on. Let's take a quick look at that bad boy. What is the first half of the next season starting up tomorrow? Is that what it is? Tomorrow every year is now considered Stranger Things Day. Oh, interesting. Do you think, honestly, that do you think that the show was so good that it does in fact deserve its own day?
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals,
separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool.
You know, there's a part of me that wonders, like, if the things that they're talking about in the game if this was actually something that's truly being researched in real life. Because you know that the developers try to put as much accuracy as humanly possible. Like, if we were able to do this and put so much money into this, would we be able to get this, you know? Let's see. Something going on over here. I mean, Squid Game was good, and I heard somewhere, I can't remember where, but there was a National Day for Squid Games. You know what? I could understand Squid Games. I didn't watch it, mind you, but I did hear about the effects of it. Like, first off, the series generated a ton of revenue. Also, apparently the color of everybody's uniform, which I think was like a teal color, just boosted up in sales, so anything teal related. Yeah. And I guess there is a bunch of attractions for Stranger Things too, so I guess that makes
This is
sense.
the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here.
No.
Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself.
Too true, too true. What else we got? All right, let's excuse me. Don't want to run into you. All right, what do we got here?
Let's see what's going on here. Maybe I can help.
Waiting for someone to say, "Don't touch that."
Oh yeah, that would take a while. Not sure there's time to dig in now, but I'd sure like to come back and work on this later. So many cool things here. Yeah. Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here. I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec.
Oh, I get to see what this was. Here we
The
go.
need for medical organ transplants far outnumbers available donors. An innovative solution uses 3D printing technology to create custom replacement organs, decreasing the likelihood of transplant rejection and increasing the chances of a successful outcome. Here at the Emily May Foundation, this cutting-edge work is being put to use, saving lives.
I'm gonna celebrate tomorrow is playing Fortnite because their skins are out today, and play Roblox because I have some of their exclusive items, and maybe play Far Cry 6 because of their exclusive event they had while watching the show the whole day. Oh man, I didn't realize Far Cry 6 was somehow intertwined with Stranger Things. That's pretty rad.
There's so much to explore.
All
We
right.
shouldn't keep Harry waiting.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's progress into the story. Why does that almost sound like a Green Goblin laugh? One of those rockets?
You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Oh shoot, I
Where
gotta
we're
make sure.
heading
You know, I just
now?
remembered
Floor.
something.
Your energy seems really
So
good,
just to
Harry.
give you a heads
You're
up,
great.
the
So
next
put your way
big
back
title I'm
on.
gonna go ahead and start streaming is
Back
Super Mario RPG when it comes out
before
on the
high school
17th.
to middle school. Okay. Now, do you know the Hang on. You're a popular guy. Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field
You know,
for
I didn't
plant genetics.
get into the Alan Wake game.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great.
Not to say that's a bad
He's
game,
doing
it
research
wasn't
projects
anything that
and
really
lowers the old cortisol
blew
levels,
my
too.
mind, you know?
I honestly think it's one of my favorites
Although
so
I am
far.
hearing amazing reviews. There's already talks of it being Game of the Year on the Game Awards in December, even though it's going to be recently released.
Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter.
Peter, I presume. Also, I used to play Harry Super Mario RPG a lot, and that game was so much fun. So to see the remake, I'm really stoked for it. It's cool. I've got like a whole set of list games that I want to play.
We need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges.
It's not the game of the year, but it seems really good for some reason. There's a musical in the game. Love the song.
Would you like to see this test bed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
All right, so
Players to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Hybrid calibration. Press S to grab a hex gene and place them in empty spots.
Interesting.
Okay. So then that would be like this, and What have I grown?
Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart.
All right, so if I put that there, I can place this one over here and go here and make the connections. Very nice. I'll be sure to check out that song from Alan Wake 2 after I'm done with the stream. I'd love to hear it.
One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it.
All right. So it has to have one green leaf.
Of course.
And then bam. And then for the water one. And then we can go from here.
Beautiful work, Peter.
So it's saying I need to use at least one in the equation.
Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so.
Dude, just take the job at this point.
It'll be a real asset.
Just take the job.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-off.
Your office.
Or is it
your office? Oh, okay.
Harry.
Now remember.
Come on, Foot, wake up.
A small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet. Not till you
gotta love when your parts of your body just spike
on,
up on you.
Where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
Come on. All right, man. Let's see.
Go ahead.
We have a coffee maker. Oh, you sappy, sappy son of a gun.
Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived?
Is this game gonna make me cry right now?
Hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble.
She looks like Cramon Diaz. Hey, Dead Bunny, if you're still there, thanks for hanging out, man. I appreciate it. If 1,000 microdomes launched, 70,000 bees would be saved.
You join me? There's so much more that we can do. both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and May proud, huh?
Hell yeah.
It's amazing. There's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Damn it. Such a sentimental moment.
One quick thing.
Shiny. Okay, you really need to take that. He keeps calling it.
Time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Oh, got you with the balance line, isn't it?
Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet.
Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the location, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by.
All right, what did Miles need?
Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later.
Whee!
Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on! Don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
Alright. Good luck out there.
That's right. No getting out of doing your essay. Before that, though... No rockets, not here. Get out of here, you. Whoa, no, you don't. Everybody stays on the top. There we go. No, don't shock me now. Whee! Alright, we got some pictures that I can take, huh? Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, you know, I was here earlier. Let's see. Oh, man, it's still not coming up. Oh, here we go.
Hope Dr. Foster doesn't mind if Spider-Man helps Peter out.
I love how they set everything up like they would believe that Peter Parker would have access. Gene Splice.
Collect some samples. Feed the people.
Yeah, a regular Tuesday.
Let's look for the best samples.
All right. So apparently, here we go. There's an endpoint over here. There we go.
This one's technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful.
Yes, yes. We play God with floral. Alright, let's see what we got here. Ooh, look at that. Upsy daisy.
Should be something right here. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect.
Alright.
These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. Okay, got some great samples.
Alright.
To bring them together.
Upsy daisy. Into what looks like a giant bathtub.
Can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities.
You know what's crazy about that though is I also understand the necessity to protecting your work from abuse from others. You know, you think about Nikola Tesla, who put I'm not going to say he invented electricity, but you know, he made it so that it can be used, and then he put it out for everyone to use. And then there were those who took advantage of that.
Let's see.
So the idea to... Oh, yeah, that'll work. Ba-bam. And that's a three spot, so ba-bam.
Wait to see this grow.
Like, there was a clip that came up of when Joe Rogan was talking to Neil deGrasse Tyson. Yeah. And, he talked about how, by he, I would say Joe Rogan said, like, why doesn't somebody just build a factory by salt water? The factory can be used to clean the water, thereby turning it into fresh drinking water, extracting the salt from it, selling the salt. So now you have a new business entry. Tyson says, patent it, you know, patent it, make sure so that. You know, hey, he was saying so that you can be a billionaire, despite the fact that freaking Rogan already is. But, you know, for someone else to then come around and say, like, oh, this is my technology. This is my, these are our records. This is how we did it. You know, when you can actually, at the very least, protect yourself enough. Like, you could still put it out there for everybody, but if you can protect yourself enough to then be able, like, if you want to pass it off to somebody, go for it. But you're protecting it so that it doesn't get abused.
Let's optimize their water.
All right. Start crawling, buddy. Oh.
Probably need to pull on that valve. Yikes, gotta patch this up.
Ba-bam!
Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure.
Ba-da-bam! If you
find them all, the system won't work.
Ba-da-bam!
Just a few more to patch up.
And ba-da-bam.
Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants.
And this, well, here's what I'm worried about, though, because this webbing only lasts for an hour, right? So, it's going to be on the other side, probably.
Gotta take care of those.
Out of the way, you. You know, you didn't have to throw it, Spider-Man. You could have easily just moved it. Like that, you know. That's it, I think. Oh, maybe now I gotta. Now what do I do? Prep. Oh, there's another one somewhere. Okay. Where is there another leak? Down here, apparently. Here we go.
I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on.
All right, on to the story. Let's catch the wind current. No wind current. Whoa, dear. No crash on the wall.
What's up, Danicasters? I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young.
Oh, wait a minute.
The foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player, if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy. But, so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks and protest.
Okay.
Don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong. Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him.
Wait a second.
Littering? Come on, man.
Whoa. Huh? That's freaky like Friday. Oh boy. Upseat. Uh-oh.
Arachnid, come on. Now have your boss with the main get this kind of tech.
You too know how to camouflage.
You could have just said, I don't know.
Down you go. Bad shield bearer. Bad. Ow! Uh-oh.
Seriously, though.
Bad. Oh, no, you don't.
Take Lee and Gargant.
All right, enough of the shots. Bad gunners, bad. How about no? And double tap. Well,
so take a look around.
What have we found here?
Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, Birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old.
Yeah, right. And then you got these things.
Science, though. For actual money. Oh my god, I finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Whoa! Is that a railgun that actually works?
Look at that. They actually did their homework when it came down to the railgun. Whee! Damn, look at me fly! Where are you going? Oh, you're going straight up.
Up and you won't get away.
Oh, okay. This must be the base.
No. Nice cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood?
So that's how you turn him on? You strike him with your blades? How about we all come together now?
It's too close now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is?
Oh,
I'm insulted.
You can take more?
Yeah!
You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times. Now, here's your boss.
And away you go. Alright, let's see. What have we got here? I'm not seeing much. Ah, here we go.
Another robot. Maybe I can test something out.
Okay. Maybe turn off the railgun?
Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you.
Don't look at me, little Birdie. Don't look at me. Is that where you live? Hey, oh, oh God! Let me go! Uh-oh. You might want to pull out those wings. Whee! Ho-ho-ho-ho!
Maybe she can take up some building records. Where are we going now?
Incoming. Landing in 3, 2. Oh.
Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Hey, don't forget about the training. Don't never skip on the training.
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
All right.
Take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
I know how to do this. Jeez. Okay. Alright, fine. Web strike it is.
That was fast. Did you find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic.
Maybe talk about this a little bit later. Way to go, MJ.
Talk soon.
Okay, let's see here. All right. Can't see anything. Can't see anything. There we go. Still can't see anything. What is going on here? Hey, everybody. How's it going? Hold on. There we go. That's a good shot, no? Okay, let's see. There we go. There, thank you. Jeez, that took freaking forever. All right. Why is he not? Oh, okay, there we go. Is he not safe to take down? He is.
Take 5.
Now, if only I can get him to do this for a picture. Sneaky melee takedown. Bop, bam.
A lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
That looks like a little kid. Yep. Don't mind me, I'm just a quiet little spider.
Who is that?
Web takedown, baby. Oh, crap.
Stay down. What's wrong? Please.
Nice.
That's everyone. Now, what are they up to? Hello.
What have we here?
Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others all around the city. I'll send this to Genki, but he could help pinpoint these.
It's good to have our own hacker.
What's Kraven hunting? And why?
Alright, so what's my deal? Ah. Come on, dude, you can easily rip those off. Fair enough. No giant rats, please. Man, nobody cleans these vents.
You hungry too? Sleep tight.
Ooh, look at this thing.
You shouldn't have.
Uh-oh. That's not gonna let go.
Oh, sturdy and flexible. I wonder.
Am I making a new weapon? Yes, I am. I guess it wasn't a new weapon, but it is a neat little toy.
Ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments. I'll have to pay that yardmaster a visit.
I don't think he'll be doing that.
Wait, what's this?
You're not gonna tell me? All right. That's my favorite, I think. If I can pass.
I see Walker hides a battle on the brink of death in what he carries in his pouches. He doesn't restrict himself with the straitjacket of modern medicine.
That explains a lot.
What do you mean?
No man can have strength like his. Not normal.
That's what Walker gives you. He knows nothing but the hunt. Perhaps if you
So you're just going to tell me that you're not going to see that, huh? Bam! From across the room, baby.
Hmm.
silent back takedown. Hurricane Rana, baby.
All right, where to next?
All right, let's finish up this mission and we'll call it a night.
Looks like this is the only way.
The kitchen.
A research lab?
I saw kitchen because I saw the stove, so. Interesting.
Craven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpower gang. Craven better not be trying for the same with his hunters.
Yeah, we don't know yet. We don't have all the information.
Were they testing their weapons on that armor?
Oops.
And not a single scratch?
Dang. Why does that look like it's going to be the Green Goblin's armor?
Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that?
Time to crawl.
Hey, MJ.
Surprised you get reception in here.
Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee.
You know what? I'm going to go ahead and stop it right over here. Fortunately, I do have to start getting ready stuff for the week. But if you're watching this live, thank you so much for watching this live. If you're watching this after the fact, I appreciate you. But consider checking it out live. The schedule is up on the Twitch page. You can also make sure you hit that follow button so you get notifications when I start streaming. So thank you very much. Have a good night. Hopefully your week doesn't suck. I wish you peace, love, and rock and roll. Have a good one.